an angel whose love is warm and true. Still I keep on doing these crazy things I do. I slip around with others while my conscience burns like fire. How can I stop this crazy wild desire? I know that she knows that's what hurts me most of all, to think that she still loves this fool who's let his morals fall. Lord, give me strength before her patience tires. Please help me stop this crazy wild desire. Of all, to think that she still loves this fool who's let his morals fall. Lord, give me strength before her patience tires.